Today we will prepare potatoes fry curry. It's a very much loved curry for the kids to older people. If you are watching our channel Chinni's Village Recipes first time, please like, share and subscribe my channel. And also hit on bell icon to get regular updates about my new videos. In description we mentioned the preparation process and other videos links as well. Request you to refer them. Items required are potatoes 500 grams, turmeric powder, coriander leaves, curry leaves, ginger garlic paste, garam masala, chilli powder, salt, onions, green chillies, tadka ingredients, half teaspoon, mustard seeds, cumin seeds, urad dal, chana dal, garlic piece and one dried red chilli. We have to cut onions and green chillies as shown in video. Now let us start prepare it. First we have to wash potatoes and cook them in cooker for till 4 whistles comes in high flame. After cooked potatoes till 4 whistles comes, once steam goes off from the cooker, we have to peel off the potatoes and cut them as medium size pieces as shown them in video. Now put pan on stove, pour 3 tablespoons of oil. After oil got heat up, pour the tadka ingredients which we taken and fry them for a minute in low flame. Now add red chilli and garlic pieces to this. Garlic pieces crush a bit and add them in oil. Fry this for a minute. After fry them, add chopped onions and green chillies. Add 1/4 teaspoon salt and pinch of turmeric powder. By adding salt here, onions will fry little faster. After fry them for a 2 minutes, add 1/2 teaspoon ginger garlic paste and curry leaves to this. Fry this till the raw smell of the ginger garlic paste goes off for a 3 to 5 minutes. Now add already cut potato pieces to this and mix them well. Now add salt as per taste and mix them well and cook it covering pan with cap for a 5 minutes in low flame. After 5 minutes of cook, potatoes will cook in fine and absorbs properly salt which we added. Now add 1 teaspoon chilli powder and 1/2 teaspoon garam masala to this. Mix this well. Now add chopped coriander leaves to this and cook it for 3 minutes by covering pan with cap. After 3 minutes of cook, our potato fry curry is ready. By preparing like this, our curry will come very tasty and yummy. Our tasty dhaba style potato fry curry is ready. This curry, if we eat with white rice as a combination with sambar or rasam, it will taste super. This curry is very good combination for all the Indian bread items, roti, parota, chapati and all. Friends, thank you for watching. Friends, if you like my video, please like, share with your friends and relatives and also subscribe my channel. And also hit on bell icon to get regular updates about my new videos. In description we mentioned the preparation process and other videos links as well. Request you to refer them.